were all very fortunate to hear some of the great work stories the men you shared with our family. It validated that our Chicho was a remarkable man, whether it was at work or at home. He was most admired for his sincerity and integrity. Chicho embraced everything in life so positively and with such vigor. He loved me and his family as much as he did ours. He never allowed his mother-in-law, Callie, to take the bus to visit them. He would always go out of his way to try to pick her up and drop her off at home. He also treated his friends in the same manner. He treated them like family. Our teacher was always there for you when you needed him most. I remember when Christopher ran away from home when he was 15 because he was mad at my parents. He ended up getting a friend to drive him to our teacher's home. But even call that running away, he ended up running away to his uncle's house. This is a great example of the unconditional love he had for his family and the trust that even a 15-year-old would give him. His passion was his family, and they're always his number one priority. He strived to be the best father, son, brother, Chicho he could ever be, and let me tell you, he succeeded. He also gave 150% to his friends and employer. We learned a lot from our Chicho over the years. The main lessons he taught us was the importance of family, the importance of laughter, importance of fairness, and most importantly, to always express your love to the ones you care about. We will miss you, Chicho, and appreciate everything you taught us. You will live on in our hearts forever, and you'll never be forgotten by everyone you touch. We love you so much.